probably the nicest Opel GT you'll ever see. It's a mini, mini Corvette. Body is a mini Corvette from the 70s, basically. Very cool. It wants low 20s for that thing. Maybe it's worth it. Who knows? Yes, GT350R. Sorry. I think it's awesome. Very cool.
Drew off. Take it easy.